What are you going to do about it?
No. But you know who I am inside, Mickey. I think I do. Do you like to take care of people? Do you like to take care of people, don't you? Like a mother. Now I know for sure who you are.
What am I going to do?
Do you want to look like Lady Abby in the camp?
Some part of me wants that.
And another part wants to be a tiger?
Yes. So, I can remake with you.
What do you mean? How?
You're a tiger. And I'm a tiger. And I'm in your family, and I can be remade with you.
Oh, you're part of my family no matter what you are.
I am?
Sure. It doesn't matter what you look like on the outside.
It doesn't?
No. You and I are related by our hearts.
Our hearts are related?
Of course. That's the way it is with a family of friends. They don't look alike. They feel for each other. How do you feel?
Well, I feel very fine.
Because you look like you're Lady Evelyn's self again.
I do.
Mm-hmm. I can feel anything. Because it's natural.
You are special because you're fighting
Lady Evelyn, everybody's been looking for you everywhere. Where did you go?
Oh, I've been around.
Oh, I'm glad I finally found you.
I have a research job for you.
And Douglas, you do know my relative in the tiger, don't you?
Oh, sure.
Hi, Daniel.
I think it's our best
thing. I think that's a good
thing. I know. This is on that safe tiger floor.
No, I don't think this is a research about.
Yeah, it's really split in that big time.
And she's exactly where she wants to be.
Where that
means. Oh, anyway, I want you to see if you can find out something about his old friend.
What's her name?
Princess Ella.
All right, let's go to my office, the research office in the Ireland, and check.
Yes.
True friends are made it by their hearts.
Yes.
Yes.
Congratulations to you, Princess Zelda.
Oh, what for?
Oh, for finding Lady Evelyn.
Oh, that was easy.
That's what all fine detectives say. You have my royal felicitations.
Thank you.
And you, Lady Evelyn?
Yes, Uncle Simon.
Have you completed your napping research?
In a way.
What have you discovered?
I found everyone is different, and I think I learned as much about myself as I did about my subject.
Then you have been successful. Now, Zelda here has a project for you.
Yes, it's about my cousin, Princess Ella. I think there's quite a story about her somewhere.
Princess Ella.
Her name is Ella, and she used to sweep the scissors from the fire.